hangin, ang ganda ng beach dito, pero may isa silang problema.
May warning sign sila.
May warning.
Late na kami.
Oh no. Hindi ko kami nakapasok sa amin.
Ito yung sati nila. Try natin.
Thanks man for sponsoring my trip.
Na kami sa terminal. Late na kami.
Oh no!
Ay, nandito na kami sa may barko.
Sa loob ng barko.
Stress kami. Sobra talaga sa bukas kasi holiday. So, lahat fully booked na pala. Kailangan namin mag-extend ng isa pang araw. So, bali hanggang Tuesday kami ng umaga dun sa Bintan.
A few moments later.
Okay. His wits and his
horse. How?
Wits for the stars.
Use wits in a sentence.
Huh? Ah, sige, go!
I am very, very wits.
One eternity later.
So we arrived here at Tanjung Pinang. Just arrived about 12 o'clock. Then we're having our lunch here at a local sarigaya.
Local eatery.
Ito na kami ngayon sa Kasha Bintan. Medyo early lang kami dumating ng isang oras, so hindi pa kami makapag-check-in.
Yes, waiting.
Yeah. While waiting, itutour muna kayo namin sa kanilang menu. Ito na nga yung menu nila. Ako familiar masyado sa mga pangalan, pero ito na lang. Merong description below. Price nila is IDR is times 10,000 sa SGD. So 160,000 is 16 SGD. Ito yung mga menu nila. So may pagka-pricey siya. Ito na yung mapa ng Kasha Bintan. Katabi niyan is ang Angsana Bintan. So this is the whole stretch of the beach restaurant dito. Lounge, pool, yung conservation lab nila, tsaka yung water sports center. So dito kami naka-check-in sa number 3.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Anyong sayo.
Anyong lahi, anyong lupa.
Anyong kabayo. Banal.
What are you
doing? I'm very hot right now, you know?
I need
the milkshake. Waiter?
Yeah.
Waiter, where's my milkshake?
Banana milkshake in 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god!
Banana milkshake in 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! Ta-da! Magic!
Magic!
Three o'clock yung check-in. Tapos nag-check-in kami mga 3:15. Then 3:15 sabi nila mag-aantay lang daw kung kailan ready yung room.
Eventually.
Ayan guys, dumating na kami sa aming room. Worth the wait siya. Given na delay yung check-in namin, so pero maganda siya, as in. Maganda siya. So ito yung clip ng videos ng bahay.
Ayan na nga guys, eto na yung apartment hotel namin dito sa Casa Bintan with my lovely wife.
Behind the camera.
Okay, eto yung sala. Sala, which is very very relaxing. Then, the TV here. Eto yung mini kusina. So, pag pumunta kayo dito, kailangan yung magdala ng bigas saka corn beef. Kasi may dutuan dito. Ayan na bago. And all the utensils. See? Ito pala. Recommended siguro mga barkada. Buong barkada. So, lahat dito. Microwave, heater, toaster, and the coffee maker. Then, we also have the rack. Yes. Next time, madala ko ng foods. Okay? Para sa iyo, Rosana.
Ay, may next time pa pala. Charot lang!
Mini toilet.
Yeah, so, small toilet.
Pang kusina, toilet, then diretso sa bedroom. Another lavatory for the shower. Shower is very nice, right? And we go for the... We go here. Look! Very nice and comfy master bedroom with the TV also. Then, the very nice view outside. Right, the beach and the garden side. We have the balcony here. You can see the garden and the beach. The beach area there also. And yun, maganda siya. Very nice, very worth it siya.
So, andito na kami sa beach side. So, maliligo muna kami. So, look at this place. Ganda. White sand. Medyo malaki yung alon, no? Pero parang safe lang tignan. Yun, kasi parang mababaw lang, hindi siya malalim. So, ang daming tao dun banda.
I'm excited. What do you think? To swim. I miss the beach. Beats? Beats. I miss...
Beats?
Ano ba yan?
Beats?
I miss the beach so much.
So much.
Yes.
Hey guys, maliligo na kami.
A few moments later.
Ito na kami ngayon sa baba ng hotel namin. We're having our dinner here tonight. We recommend you guys to bring credit cards and a lot of cash here because they don't have any
money changer
here. So I have my satay.
Nasi goreng. Nasi goreng. Nasi goreng.
The next day.
Good morning! Andito kami sa beachfront ngayon. Enjoying the sun. Are you enjoying the sun?
So hot.
It's only 8:45 a.m. here. So, pasyal-pasyal muna kami. Kaya maganda yung sun dito. Sobrang puti. Tsaka sobrang pino. Then, the beach is very clean also. We will show you some video clips kung gaano kaganda yung beach dito. So guys, andito kami sa mga stone formation dito sa may gitna ng resorts.
Yes.
So yun, makikita nyo yung mga resorts. Saan kami nagstay? Yung Angsana. Saka yung isa pang dito na sister beach nila, sister resort. So dito kami sa gitna ng mga batuhan. Ganda ng buhangin, ang ganda ng beach dito, pero may isa silang problema.
May warning sign sila.
May warning sign sila na...
Jellyfish stings are painful. Stay out from the water.
Natakot ako. Medyo conscious ako.
Kailangan nyo mag-swim at your own risk.
Risk, exactly.
So, kahit ganyan yung mga signs dito, ang dami pa rin
naliligo.
Good morning! We're taking our breakfast today. Free breakfast. Potato. Then sausage and eggs. Rice. Bread. Donuts. Coffee.
And other things as well.
Other things. Hindi siya masyadong marami, pero it's a good breakfast.
Tayo.
Ini-enjoy talaga ni Carla yung breakfast niya by the beach.
Ha? Bakit kinuha tong papaya? You don't know me pa.
Why?
I don't like papaya eh.
Why you don't like papaya? Papaya is very nutritious to you leh. You know why it makes it orange? Because of vitamin C. You know orange, right? Have vitamin C also, right?
Sige. Okay.
You eat the apple na lang, you eat the apple.
Wait, that's not apple. That's watermelon.
Ah, it's watermelon. I thought it's apple.
Oh, it's watermelon.
Watermelon is color green, right? It's red, that's why it's apple.
So, thank you so much, Cassie and Intan, for sponsoring my trip and for giving me this luggage tag. I feel so very grateful for this opportunity.
They sponsor you only this one, right?
Yeah, only this one.
Not, not your trip.
Oh, I wish. Maybe yes, someday, Cassie and Intan, someday sponsor me. Yes.
Ayun guys,
hi.
Andito kami sa middle of nowhere.
Na-stranded kami dito sa Bintan.
Siguro yung title dapat ano na lang, Stranded in Bintan.
What to do? How
what
to
do?
Survive? Charot.
Nag-walking kami papuntang wet market. So we're staying at this...
A different place na. Bintan just, Services yeah. Apartment.
Kasi first trip kami bukas, so naghanap kami ng pinakamura na...
Na malapit sa...
Pinakamalapit na pinakamura sa port.
Yes.
Ito yung bahay na tinitirahan namin. So, kinuha namin to nasa mga $80. Nasa ano yun, mga 3,000 pesos. Pagpasok mo, meron kang table. Then, the sala with the TV. On your left, you have the kusina. Everything is quite old already. So then, ito yung toilet. So ito yung second room. Then, ito yung master bedroom for the couple.
It's big for the
it's
two of us.
It's big for the two of us. So yes. It's quite okay for emergency stay here. Hanapin niyo sa Agoda. So in case stranded kayo dito, so ito yung pinaka better
option.
Better option. Unless mag extend kayo sa
main resorts,
mga main resorts, which is cost double than
double
this
price.
Apartment. I hope na helpful yun sa inyo.
The next day.
Morning! So ayun nga guys, andito na kami sa port. So finally makakabalik na kami
sa Singapore.
Ganda dito, pero nga lang yun, walang Grab dito anything.
Meron sila taxi, pero yun, taxi talaga na kailangan mong tumawag, diba?
Lalo na pag ganito kaaga, yung first trip.
Oo, mahirap siya.
Mahirap siya. Oh. Okay lang kung galing ka ng
mga resort.
Talaga,
mga oh, resort.
Mga pero from
resort.
That apartment talaga, hassle
wala.
Talaga siya, hassle.
Oh.
So yun, thankful na dito na kami.
Yes.
Kabalik na kami. Oh my gosh, tingnan niyo yung forma.